So how do you run the company with only 20% of the staff?
Turns out you don't need all that many people to run Twitter. If you're not trying to run some sort of glorified activist organization, and you don't care that much about censorship, then you can really let go of a lot of people, turns out.
Okay. Well, it was a fascinating interview.